Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Mr. Rogers here. Now today I'm going to show you how to connect your Xbox Series X controller to the Xbox Series X or S without any cable. Absolutely no cable. Now probably it might be a faulty home button, that's why you want to connect it wirelessly, because the home button can't switch the console on. You can't connect the controller to the console, or you might just not have any USB cable available. So what can you do? The first thing you gotta do is check whether you have, or make sure you have a battery in the controller. So here's my batteries there in the controller. It is properly inserted. Now if you don't have battery, you put some in. You do next, you power up the console if it's not switched on. So you switch it on by pressing the home button or the power button on the console. Switch it on. So it is on now. It's asking me to sign in, but the controller is not connected yet. So you flip the controller like this, you see a connect button. The same connect buttons on the console. This applies for Xbox One, consoles too. There's a connect button near the USB cable or the USB port. So you make sure there. Alright, so the next thing is pressing both buttons on the console and the controller. So you press the controller. See, it's blinking, it's in pairing mode now. But the console is not in pairing mode. You see? Very good. So you press the same button. See how it's blinking? They're all blinking the same way, which means they're in pairing mode. Now it has connected. Alright, you see? Now let's go. So right now I can control, you see, can control, you see, very good. This is how you connect the controller to the console wirelessly if you have a faulty home button or a faulty USB cable. Please remember to subscribe and like, then give a comment. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.